Hello everyone, I'm Brian Croydragon, and welcome to today's Vox Adventure Special. If you're wondering why I'm wearing this skin, well, it's quite simple because it works well with what we'll be doing. I'm going to be underwater for the entire video, so I figure this will do well. I've got the blue skin of Prince Triton, the completely black eyes of Namor in the miniseries The Depths. I think it looks quite well. Because I have a version of this with Snow White skin, so I'm not sure if that would look better, but I certainly think with the aquatic superhero theme, the blue skin works better. I got little red rings on my feet. I'm not sure if you can see that, but I've kept a scar on my right cheek. It's a different shade of blue. What's over there? It's nothing. I'm considered having the left hand be made out of water, but I'm not sure how to properly convey that with the blue skin. would be great if we found one of those underwater temples that the Guardians inhabit. In all honesty, this skin does look silly when on land, but in the water it looks great. Dark Arrow is asking about the differences between being a vampire and being a werewolf. I honestly want to use this skin for a roleplay series called Dweller in the Depths. Thank you. Of course, not every dweller in the depths will have a blue skin. The lead character will technically be a half dweller in the depths, half human. A full-blooded dweller in the depths, their skin depends on what their gender is. If they're male, then they'll have green skin. If they're female, then they'll look like a woman of European descent. Don't ask. Of course, I might try to go for a scaly look for the men. This would have been so much better if we were able to find one of those undersea temples. And that would be all our time for today. Vox Adventures will be officially returning in winter. Until then, this is Brian Croydragon starting out. Goodbye. Oh, and eat your veggies.